Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to paint the splitted Red Sea from the Prince of Egypt. Start with a base that I did in my previous video, link down below for it, and apply a thick vertical stripe in the middle of the nail with a nail file, but you can also use vinyls. Take a fan brush and paint the nail horizontally with dark blue. Remove the nail file with a tweezer and fix with a toothpick. When done, apply top coat to smooth out the surface and make your nails look perfect.